And today I am cooking outside. It's a nice weather, windy, rainy.
Today is the windy weather. And almost about to get rain.
And today I thought of making khichdi. It is known as Vaghareli Khichri.
This is a complete menu: Vaghareli Khichri, papad, kadhi and kachumbar.
It's one of those lazy day that you just want to prepare something simple. And obviously flavorful and something that can give you some pleasure in this kind of weather. So vegetable khichdi, I'm going to heat up ghee, clarified butter. For this recipe you can get all the vegetables out of your refrigerator and add omit vegetables according to your preference. So couple of teaspoon of ghee. And couple of tablespoon of oil. I always mix ghee and oil, but if you wish you can cook without ghee or oil, or you can only cook with ghee or oil. Today is my lazy day and I thought of making this khichdi, and we're going to have a dinner outside in this nice weather. Here I have all my spices, masalas and everything to make my cooking easier. In this pot I'm going to add, here I have the cinnamon, dalchini and some cloves. I'm going to add into the pot here about teaspoon of mustard seeds, rye. When mustard seeds are done splattering, I'm going to add cumin seeds. Here I have some vegetables: onion, cabbage, spinach and green beans. Mustard seeds are done and now I'm going to add cumin seeds. You can still hear they are spluttering. Turmeric powder, add onion and cook this onion for a little bit. Here I have some more vegetables: cauliflower, eggplant, bangan, carrot and potato. Here I have the fresh pigeon peas to work. The onion is cooking great and you can see that. I'm going to add ginger, garlic, green chili, adrak, lahsun, hari mirch. Add salt. Now I'm ready to add my rest of the vegetables. And I'm going to cook this vegetable for a little bit. This vegetables as well: eggplant, bangan, cauliflower, carrot, gajar. Pigeon peas to work, and I have the fresh from my garden. And give it a stir. Here I have the garam masala. Here I have the peanut, moongphali, raisins and cashews, kaju, kismis, drax also known as, shredded coconut. I'm going to add some into this pot here, and some I'm going to keep on the side to garnish on the top once my khichdi is done. I'm going to cover it and let it cook all the vegetables for a little bit. Now cover it and let it cook. Now here I have the moong dal with the skin on it. You can use any moong dal or any kind of dal even. You can use tuwar dal, moong dal. Tuwar dal is basically split pigeon peas. And this is Bengal. This is green gram. Splitted green gram. So it's up to you what lentil you want to use for this khichdi. And rice, you can use any kind of rice, long grain rice, basmati rice, masuri rice, so any kind of rice you have available. So this recipe is just one pot recipe and very friendly. You can add omit anything that however you like. Let's check on our vegetables. Open it up and see. Vegetables cooking great here. And now I'm ready to add rice here. And here is the moong dal, splitted green gram with the skin on it. Give it a stir again. Now add enough water to cook the rice and dal. And I think you need water till everything is soaked. So just a little bit more. Alright. And this will be just enough. Now cover half open. Do not cover completely. Otherwise, when water comes to the boil, then it may overflow. So always keep it half open. And when you have just a little bit water left, then you can cover completely and let it cook. And keep stirring occasionally. We serve this khichdi with a Gujarati curry, papad and kachumbar. Kachumbar is basically salad made of onion, tomato and any other vegetables available, such as carrot, cucumber. So anything that you have available in your refrigerator, just get it out and make nice kachumbar.
Let's check again. You can see that it's bubbling, cooking great. And give it a stir. And if you think that it needs more water, then you can always add water, hot water. So again, cover it.
Always make sure to add hot water. You can boil water on another stove or into the microwave and add into this pot, because you never know. Each and every rice takes different amount of water. So even if I tell you the amount of water, it's not going to help you. So make sure that it's just not sticking at the bottom. That's all you need to make sure. And do not stir too much. Otherwise, it's going to break your rice and everything. And it will be like a soup instead of khichdi. And always use a spatula like this, which is not sharp at all. Earlier I showed the same recipe in a pressure cooker. You can make in about 10 minutes in a pressure cooker. And here it takes about 20 to 25 minutes. Till your rice is done, you have to cook this khichdi. Let's check on khichdi again. You can see that there's no water left now. And see if the rice is done. Otherwise, you can add a little bit more water, but mine looks perfect. Looks like rice is cooked as well. So this khichdi is ready. Khichdi is done. It's about to get dark. Now it's a dinner time already for us. On the top, I'm going to garnish coconut and cilantro, finely chopped fresh dhania. So I'm ready to take my dinner. I have here my thali ready. I have papad, curry and kachumbar. And in one of the plate here, I'm going to take out khichdi. The aroma is so wonderful. I really love this, so flavorful. And this is the complete menu. You can also eat, if you don't want to make curry, just simply serve with yogurt or make raita, anything that you like. All right here I have some coconut and cilantro I left to garnish on top. So I'm going to sprinkle on a top cilantro, dhania and little bit of coconut. And this thali is ready. I'm ready to give a bite. Some khichdi. Kachumbar, papad. So this was all about Vaghareli Khichdi. Thank you for watching and I will see you real soon with the next great recipe.